So with the Pixel 8, Google showed us that generative AI is gonna take over the smartphone scene. At that time, I said Google might have an advantage over Samsung and Apple due to them being early to the technology, but now it looks like that might not be the case. Samsung is going all in with generative AI on the Galaxy S24 Ultra. They are investing in AI companies like Irreverent Labs, a 3D content AI specialist from the US, developing their own AI-powered language model, and teaming up with Qualcomm and Meta to bring Llama 2 LLM to the S24 lineup. Basically, the S24 Ultra is set to deliver the most epic AI update in Samsung phone history, and some folks like IC Universe are calling it the AI phone. Now, you're probably wondering what this means for us regular folks. Well, integrating generative AI into phones has the potential to completely change how we use our smartphones. Google already teased some cool stuff with the Pixel 8, like way better HDR, a magic editor, zoom enhanced, night mode for videos, and a super smart Google Assistant. Generative AI can also create super personalized user experiences, making your phone feel like a custom assistant. We're just scratching the surface of what's possible. Imagine your phone autonomously composing and responding to emails on your behalf. With AI doing its own thing on your phone, it's becoming more and more doable. The Galaxy S24 is Samsung's first step into this world, and it's exciting to see how they're gonna make it work. Given their big investments in AI, the S24 lineup is gonna be a game changer for sure. Moving on, recently you might have heard that the S24 Ultra will use the Snapdragon chip worldwide, whereas the S24 and S24 Plus will see the usual Snapdragon Exynos split depending on the region. Now, this is no longer a rumor because a Geekbench listing of the S24 Ultra for Europe basically confirms that the S24 Ultra will in fact have the Snapdragon 8 Gen 3 chip in Europe, which is a huge sigh of relief. Not just in Europe, but in every part of the world, the S24 Ultra will come with the Snapdragon chip. Next, one of the major highlights of Apple's iPhone 15 event was how the latest Pro iPhone could natively run AAA console titles like Resident Evil, Assassin's Creed Mirage, and more. And if you're wondering if Samsung will also do the same with the S24 Ultra, then the answer is yes. South Korean media, the Korea Economic Daily, reports that Samsung will also bring AAA titles to the S24 Ultra through cloud gaming, which means you'll be able to play these modern games without having to download and install them on the S24 lineup. So all you need is a stable and fast internet connection. Samsung might charge a small fee for this, but it's gonna be one of the cheaper cloud gaming services out there. The cool thing is, unlike Apple, you won't have to buy and download the game. You can start playing right away with a subscription fee. Of course, with that being said, do subscribe for all the latest content on the S24 Ultra, and I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out.